this takes off the top layer of skin on the body, the stratum corneum. And all that really is just dead skin sitting on top of the body.
Using a basket weave technique, esthetician Stacy Overstreet gives her client Hannah a full body microdermabrasion.
We want to go up and down. And the next time, we want to go side to side to make sure we get every square inch.
Removing all the dead skin, a warm propolis lotion is applied. Now, propolis is a substance honeybees collect from tree buds and contains antioxidants. Overstreet says Epicurean propolis is from the rainforest of Brazil and has been proven by scientists to help build immune resistance towards infections, ulcers, viruses, burns, and stress.
Wonderful for people with sensitive skin, people that are prone to broken capillaries, people with sunburn, dry skin, very hydrating.
It's so smooth and I can feel how light and refreshing it feels.
Hannah's whole body is then wrapped for the complete absorption of this magical elixir. And while she's cozy and warm, Overstreet gives Hannah a head massage.
So I'm just going to do a nice stress-relieving trigger point massage of her scalp and her neck and her shoulders.
A TheraPearl blue packet covers her eyes.
And it's been in the freezer, so it's nice and cold. It helps to reduce inflammation. It makes her feel nice and relaxed.
Hannah is unwrapped, and to further seal in the propolis, warm coconut milk is massaged over her entire body. Overstreet says a Brazilian rainforest body wrap is her secret to keeping her clients wrinkle-free.
It really helps to increase cell turnover, helps to make the skin more even. It lifts and tones and firms and all that good stuff. It's been famous in Hollywood for years.